Hello guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to get a lot of points inside of this game right here, this new Roblox event. Now, I did not make up this glitch. It is a glitch. I did not make it up like the Lobu one. But yeah, somebody actually told me in-game how to do it. You can see this part has 394 million. I don't even know what that number is. I probably said it wrong. But what you actually want to do is you want to go into this game right here. Oh, I gotta wait a minute. But basically, I believe you can use Tiny Task for this. I'll basically show you guys how to do this. They actually have 4 million right now, so I'll just show you right now. Alright guys, so to actually do this glitch, what you want to do, right, is you actually want to go up, right, go up this little thing, and actually grab a rabbit. So let's see if I can just get a rabbit right real quickly. Here we go. So just press backspace and then just get another rabbit, press backspace, and just repeat it until the timer hits about 40 seconds, and I'll show you guys what to do after. Alright guys, so once you've actually waited until the timer gets down a little bit more, what you actually want to go and do here is collect one last little rabbit, okay? So make sure you get one last rabbit, golden or not, just get one. It is very important. If you do not get one, then this glitch will not actually work. Come on, come on, come on. I just need one little rabbit, one little rabbit. There we go, okay. I'm thinking we can make it here, so use this little arrow to get down faster and just kind of stand here. And for all the rabbits that you actually got and press backspace, it'll give you the points for them. And that means you don't have to go back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, actually collecting points and rabbits. Basically, yeah. So, yeah. If you enjoyed this video, leave a big thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace.